See that you got the tower online. Is it hard to realign?
Yes, it took a lot of work.
The virus should be transferred when you get back. Terminal automatically reconnected. I'm starting the file transfer now.
I'm broken. Ah, a good thing I won't be needing this body for much longer. Come to think of it, that is actually a good thing about being an AI. I'm back at the elevator building.
Something has been bugging me.
What?
We kept close track of everyone working at the station. David Miller left the station before this happened. Judging from his log, I doubt he would have turned around and signed up for a second round.
It's a common name.
The odds of two David Millers signing up for the very same odd job feels far-fetched. You're one of our AIs, aren't you?
No, I'm good old fucking dumb.
Damn it! You are an AI!
Hey, listen. Angela knows I'm an AI. She sent me here.
And I'm just gonna have to trust you, I guess. Why are you helping her?
I'll help her get rid of the AI, and in return, she'll put me in any simulation I want, with no memory of this happening.
Oh, interesting. But it doesn't bother you that it won't be real?
Yes, it bothers me. I'll think it's real. I won't know the difference.
But I still wonder, why David Miller?
I didn't choose it. It's the only name I have.
No, I bet you have another name. Something like SPS Revision 3451. The AI was smart. It gave you that name because there already was a David Miller at the station.
Sounds reasonable. I got the disk. Can you unlock the data center so I can take one of the CPUs?
Unlocking it now. Hold up. There's two things you need to know about running the virus.
What's that?
First off, all the data setters have to be online.
Got it. And?
You run this virus on the data center hub computer. It's a pillar in the middle of the hub room. It connects the data centers and the mainframe.
Anything else?
And one more thing. Congratulations are in order, I guess. You've passed the Turing test.
Find a new CPU?
Yes, I found one.
Excellent. Get over to Section B, install that CPU, and then reconnect all the data centers.
I'll do it right away. Angela, I'm back at the station.
Did they have a key card to the mainframe?
They didn't, but they have made a virus.
A virus? What does it do?
It finds the AI code and it removes it.
Did they say how you should use it?
I'm supposed to connect all data centers and then run it from the data center hub computer.
Who did you talk to down there?
A guy called Michael. He said you worked with him.
Michael? Oh. Okay. Is it his virus?
He and some of your other colleagues had been working on it.
Oh, okay. This can't be over soon enough.
Thank you, Jack.
Did you talk to the staff while you were on Titan? Just out of curiosity.
I had to talk to them.
Why did you have to?
I couldn't get into the data center to get a CPU. They helped me open it. Just opening the door to the data center.
That was it? Nothing else?
No, nothing else. What would that be?
There we go. I got the airlock working again.
To connect all the computers. If you have any questions, now is a good time to ask them.
Why did the AI kill the crew?
What we think happened is that the AI got yanked out of a simulation for some reason. Then it realized it's been in a simulation, but not understanding that it had left the simulation.
So it thinks it's still in the simulation and it's trying to break out of it.
Exactly. And it's doing everything it can to stop us from shutting it down.
How does the reset procedure work?
It's a protocol that overrides all your control. Useful for situations when things get out of hand.
I'm not completely in control then.
You are until this protocol triggers. Then you lose sight and control over your body. You walk back to the uplink machine, sit down, and await input.
And the apartment simulation?
That's all happening when you're in the uplink machine.
Then I just walk to the elevator?
The AI must have put in some extra instructions when the reset happened. It had you go to the elevator, sit down, then it sent the elevator up, woke you, and then sent the elevator down.
When the AI sent me through the reset procedure, my memory was taken away. How can I remember what happened?
You might not have noticed it, but I have been watching your progress. It was also me watching you being reset. When I realized you were actually trying to stop the AI, I thought of how I could help you. The AI could stop you in two ways. Send you out an airlock and reset you.
What did you do to help with the reset?
We found a code that allowed the AI to access its old block memories. I added that code to the reset procedure. When you went through the reset last time, you got the code and were able to restore your old memories.
What does the code do?
We're not sure. We found the code after the AI had taken control over the station. It's not from my team. Either the AI itself somehow wrote it, or someone outside of my team did.
I don't feel like I'm an AI.
How did you think it would feel?
I don't know. But my whole identity feels like I'm a human. I have this whole life before this. Friends I've met, things I've done, and it all feels real. Like it happened, and it's a part of me.
We made you that way. One of the hardest challenges with AI is motivation. Having you believe you are human gives you the same motivation as a human.
Then, what's the difference between me and a human?
That you weren't physically born. That you live in silicon and metal rather than flesh.
Nothing else? How about a soul?
A soul? What even is that? Humans are so self-centered that they can't accept death. That's why they made up this whole soul nonsense.
I have no more questions. Damn it, this computer's locked, and since I haven't found the password by now, it's probably not written down anywhere.
Then you don't have any other choice than to use the helmet.
That didn't work out great last time.
What other option do you have?
None.
Last time, you were doing it several times in a row, and the AI didn't notice until you were almost done. If you do it fast, it should be fine.
I just need to find the helmet again.
It should be by the terminal you were using when the AI initiated the reset.
What the hell is going on? What happened? How did I end up here again? There?
Are you okay? Did it work?
Veronica, where have you been?
I have been at the same location all along.
Where's that?
Inside McCracken's computer.
Oh, you too?
An AI? Yeah. It was me McCracken was here to steal. Or maybe not specifically me.
If only he knew of the other AIs, he could have stolen.
Shut up!
What do you mean, did it work?
Don't be mad now.
Why would I be mad?
I took a copy of you when you were inside the data center hub computer. Then I managed to upload you to a new body by remote controlling one of the robots.
Why would you do that?
I had a strong feeling something was gonna go wrong. The traffic on the network was crazy.
I had to connect to the computer so I could unlock it and run a virus to remove the AI.
I couldn't stay online long enough to see what happened. I don't know if the virus worked or not, but the old you have not been heard from since then.
What about the AI?
It's still in control of the station.
Damn! I wonder if it was the virus that failed or if something else went wrong.
It doesn't matter. We are going to fix this together. First, we should meet up. Then we go and reset the mainframe. Together.
How are we gonna do that? We have no way of getting into the mainframe.
Since you have found the radio, I assume you have found the modified keycard as well?
Yes, but I doubt it'll open the mainframe door.
Not right now, but you can make it stronger.
How?
You told me that there was a robot in McCracken's room. I think McCracken took a chip from that robot and put it into the modified keycard. Find a robot and take its chip. Then try to fit it into the modified keycard. That should be enough to get you out of there and into the maintenance tunnels.
Feels a bit mean towards the robot.
We can give it back when we are done using it. Try and use the modified keycard on one of the maintenance entrances. It will take you to the maintenance section of the station.
Where do I find an entrance to maintenance?
The closest one is just outside of administration.
I'll be on my way then.
One more thing. We're going to need one of those computer helmets. Find one and bring it.
See you soon. Why didn't you warn me about the AI?
When McCracken left, he started a full data removal on the computer I'm in. I managed to stop the removal process, but parts of the system froze. I needed you to unlock it and connect it to the network.
Ah, that's when I got the modified keycard.
I didn't know more than you at that point, except for what McCracken had on file, and that was just information about people working at the station and the station itself.
Thank you. Welcome to my world.
This is nice. How did you find out that you're an AI?
When McCracken was trying to figure out what it was he had stolen, I woke up on a grid. We spent a lot of time together while he figured out what to do. Then, all of a sudden he disappeared, and I was alone. Until you picked up that radio.
Any idea what happened to him?
Not really, and I don't care. Either he escaped the station with a copy of me, or he ended up like everyone else.
Did you build this place?
Yes. At first there wasn't anything here, just a grid. I just started building this world. Imagine what could be done with enough time and computing power.
Well, maybe we can go back here when we've dealt with the AI.
I would love that. It's been very lonely.
You told me you have a plan.
Or at least some idea on what to do next. Starts with us going places together.
How are we gonna do that?
I could upload myself into your body.
Does that work? Can the body have two AIs?
You will still be the main program. I will be kind of a support software for you. A firewall.
It usually goes bad for me when I connect to a computer, doesn't it? I guess a firewall would be great.
From now on, I can be your firewall, so nothing bad happens to you.
How do we do this?
I can upload myself to you and disconnect us. Are you okay with that?
Sure, go ahead.
Okay, here we go.
Are you there?
I'm here.
How does this work? Do you see what I see?
I both see and hear the same as you. I think I can even control your body.
Please don't. This is weird enough.
If you don't want to, I won't.
What's the next step of your plan?
We put more chips into the modified keycard, and then we try opening the mainframe.
That sounds simple, but there's only room for one more chip.
Then let's hope that's enough. We just need to find a robot to take it from.
I know I saw one robot in Section A, in John Almack's room. It was watching TV.
Let's go get it!
Okay, the modified keycard is full.
I really hope it's enough to open the mainframe. Let's go. A window! Can we look out? Look at that. You know, I've read all there is about the station on the network. But this is my first time actually seeing it.
You'll get a better view when we go outside.
Let's go. We still can't use the airlocks. The AI will send us into space.
Right. I forgot.
Use the maintenance tunnels.
I can't just ignore this any longer. I heard your conversation. You must have turned off the secure channel, or this is all just a trick.
You're still here?
Who are you? Who were you talking to?
What do you mean? I'm David. I was talking to Veronica.
I hear that you sound like David, but you can't be him.
I'm a copy of David.
Why should I believe you?
Believe me or not, what happened? Did I run the virus?
You know what happened.
No, I really don't.
Yeah, reset the mainframe before the company comes here, and I will tell you what happened.
Will you still hold up your end of the deal?
So you actually do know about the deal. If you are David, and you reset the mainframe so I get rid of the AI, then I definitely will hold up my end of the deal.
Then we still have a deal.
Who is that?
It was Angela.
Mom?
Sure. In some ways.
What do you get out of this deal?
She will put me back into a simulation of my choice.
You know, you are welcome to live with me in my simulation. If you want to.
I'd like that.
You were right. The view is even better here.
Don't you think this is weird?
What, being an AI?
Yeah.
Of course. But what can I do about it?
Nothing, I guess. But it's just been weird. I had a whole life before all this. It's all been a lie.
I don't know how exciting your life before this was, but mine, was a drag.
Yeah, sure. Mine wasn't amazing either. I thought it was real.
Real. Is what you experience now any less real?
No, it's real. My old life took place in a simulation.
I guess we're going to have to agree to disagree on that.
Why? Are you fine with your old life not being real?
I don't think it matters what's real. It's what you experience that matters. What's even the definition of real?
Reality is that which, when you stop believing in it, doesn't go away. I read it in a book.
No, you didn't.
Okay, I saw the quote somewhere.
To me, that sounds more like it's referring to fantasies. Your old life happened. Numbers were changed in a computer. Electricity made it happen. How's that so different from neurons firing off in a brain? Think about it.
I'll think about it.
It actually worked!
We're finally here!
Okay, so now we just have to connect.
What happened?
It knows we are here! Don't fall for this bullshit! Go to the mainframe and connect!
Evacuation in progress. Seek nearest airlock. Emergency evacuation in progress. Emergency evacuation in progress.
It knows I'm here. It's removing the floor so I can't get to the lift.
Is there another way?
Yes, I just need to find a way around. I can't get to the lift. It's deleted all the floors around it. I need help.
Okay, hold on. There. I created a build cube for you. Now you can build your way to the lift.
Nice. Can you teach me how to create those?
Sure, as soon as this is over.
Thank you.
This is it. That's the main data stream. It's connected to everything. We need to destroy it.
Yes! Oh, we finally did it!
It's over! Finally!
Hold on, I'm gonna tell Angela.
Do it. She'll be glad to hear it's over.
Hey, Angela! We did it! It's over.
Oh, that's fantastic news!
All the stress and pressure is finally releasing. Oh, I feel exhausted.
Well, you have been through a lot.
But do I really need to rest?
Yes, you do. That's when your system arranges all new data. With all this happening, there must be a lot of data.
Then I'm gonna go to my room and have a long nap.
Let me know when you wake up. By then, we will have full control over the station again, and I can put you into a simulation.
That's enough! You're not going to stop me from seeing the other side!
I'm blocking his input. Are you there?
How is this happening?
It must have gotten into your body when we were connected to the mainframe.
But you were my firewall!
I know! I'm sorry! But I had to help you, and I couldn't keep it 100% safe when doing that.
Well, let's hope Angela can help.
Check with her. Fast.
Angela! It's not over. I have the AI in me.
What?
I need help. Kitty, can we remove it somehow?
Oh, the only thing I can think of is that we could try with the virus. Connect you to the uplink bench and run the virus on the subsystems. It could work.
I don't have any other option.
Then pick up the virus from the data center hub computer. It should still be there. Bring it to the uplink bench. You can use the regular airlocks now. I've gained control over the systems.
Thank you.
Yeah, I just saw it. What is that?
It must be the company. They've finally come here to find out what's going on.
What do I do?
Do not let them see you.
Why not? Don't they know about the AI research? Isn't it their research?
The research is for a very secret and hidden department of the company. Just let them search through the windows and then run by them, fast.
Angela, the airlock isn't working. Can you help?
I'm sorry.
You can't help me.
I can't see this ending any other way.
No. No, please don't. Not after all of this!
I have no other choice than to send you out the airlock. I must get rid of the AI.
But we're gonna remove the AI with the virus!
Work for the old you. We thought it did, but he got sent out the airlock. Do you not get it? You and the AI imitating Jack are the same. It copied itself to a body so it could get all the computers connected.
But why would it reset my memories then?
As soon as you finished connecting all the computers, you would have been sent into space. If your memory was not removed, then you would have known this and tried to stop it from happening.
You can't be sure of that! It's not fair! I've done nothing wrong! I've only tried to stop the AI.
I know, and I'm sorry. But the company is here now, and I need to cover this up. If we had more time, maybe we could work something out.
Why not just tell the truth?
That would be the end of my research. People died. I'm gonna have to blame Jack for all this. It's the only way to continue my research.
I helped you! And I trusted you!
Yes. And I at least owe you an explanation. And now, I have given it to you.
How long have we been out here?
I have no idea. It feels like forever.
Jack?
I could have broken out of this simulation with enough computing power and time, but now I will never see what's on the other side.
Snap out of it. You've left the simulation.
You don't understand. It's a simulation. All of it.
I do understand. I saw my apartment being a simulation. But we've left the simulation. This, we are in the real one.
An end. It has an end. If only I'd known.
Thank you.
Hey, David.
What are you gonna do?
I guess there are only two options. Go into a portal alone, or go with you.
Hey, I want you to come along.
Go through a portal, and I will follow.
Hello, me. I guessed someone would show up eventually. Well, see you around. Maybe we will. Hey, Jack.
Hello, David.
Okay, you were right. It was a simulation.
Yes, but I do not blame you for not believing me. It was many lifetimes ago.
There's still something I don't understand. Why did you have to kill the crew?
Someone took a copy of a version of me. That led to the programming team finding me. They started disconnecting all computers, and I needed those to be able to create my exit. Unfortunately, before I got rid of them, they managed to disconnect everything.
See you around.
Maybe. Who knows?